welcome you all tonight on behalf of the Tennessee Valley Jazz Society. It's good to see a live audience. We've been the last year and a half, of course, we've all been sort of doing things viral, virtually. It's good to see people out tonight, and hopefully you'll enjoy the show. You're doing some great music tonight, so we want you to really enjoy the show. But also, let me mention that, of course, tonight is a very special concert. It's the 40th anniversary, celebration of the 40th anniversary of the Tennessee Valley Jazz Society. Give our round of applause for that. And of course, we'd like to acknowledge the efforts of Mr. Howard Bankhead, who has been a part of that for about maybe 30 of those 40 years. Okay, so in celebration of the 40th anniversary of the Tennessee Valley Jazz Society, of course, we are honored to present tonight some of the baddest musicians on the planet, saxophonist Bobby Watson and bassist Curtis Lundy, along with their Motion Quartet. And so just sit back, relax, it's going to be some great music. They should be coming out in just a moment. Are they on the way back? Okay, they're on the way, right? So let me also mention this while we're waiting for them to come up. We hope you will take some time this evening to read the words of Dr. Martin Luther King inside your jazz program on the importance of jazz. Some very interesting comments by Dr. King, some very important comments by Dr. King. So if you get a chance this evening, take a look at that. And so without further ado, I guess they're on the way. It's going to be Bobby Watson, Curtis Lundy, and the Umoja Quartet. Of course, it's going to also feature Mr. Marc Payne, who's here from Nashville, and along with drummer Terreon. So I'm really looking forward to this evening, some great jazz music. And so he'll be up in just a moment. Anything you want to say, babe, while we're waiting for him to come forward?
Not yet,
okay. But let me mention, of course, after the break, we're going to have, right, food on the break. Okay, got some great food on the break, so I'll be anticipating that as well. So, and who? Oh, CDs. Okay, they got some CDs for sale by Bobby Watson and Curtis Lundy, right? Got some CDs for sale as well. So, sit back, relax.
Thank you. This next one is from our latest release, Keeping It Real. And it's a Jackie McLean composition. Entitled Condition Blue. Thank you.
Thank you.
pretty seminal move to write it. Marc Payne at the piano. Terreon Gully at the drums. Yours truly, Bobby Watson, and Curtis Lundy. I just want to say on the mic, the percussion in the beginning was very moving spiritually, you know, great. It really cleansed the house and everything.
Right.
Yeah.
Thank you.
travels here, part of my family is right here in Triana, Alabama. And so whenever I'm in town, he seems to find some way to get a chance to play. Yeah. He's always been supportive of me when I'm here. Along with that, I must be with my dad. He was going to keep us playing here in Huntsville. Be a pride. Back to Joshua. This young man is up and coming on the jazz scene here. Your ability to go and hear some good music. So we hear his name, support him.
This is from an album called Check Cashing Day, written for the 50th anniversary of the March on Washington. And the part of Martin's speech that doesn't get talked about, and that's the part where he says that they come to Washington to cash a 150-year-old check, a 100-year-old check, that has come with insufficient funds. So that's where the title comes. They went there, it was Check Cashing Day on that day. So this is from a record, Check Cashing Day. This is called Sweet Dream.
It's still bouncing.
It's still bouncing. Yeah. Well, this is called Sweet Dreams.
Thank you.
Special for me to be here in Huntsville. I've been anticipating this appearance since late August, early September. It's been on our calendar to come here, so I'm so happy to see you all coming out and some familiar faces from other places and a good vibe. Great audience. We're going to open with something that Curtis wrote. And it's from the last record we did called Keeping It Real. And he wrote this in Japan. Sort of threw it together in the studio. And then years later, it was called Elementary, my dear Watson. And got some guests coming up too.
Thank you.
I'll make you my dear wife, and pray it's not dead. Thank you. Alabama. I'm from Alabama. We're here in Huntsville. Really, no, he came in from Birmingham. He drove in. And I was introduced to him on the break, by Curtis. And we'd like to invite Jose up to the stage. Jose, come on. This is a Mel Waldron composition from one beautiful ballad entitled Soul Eyes.
Thank you. case you missed it. The story, the original title was Fuller, F-U-L-L-E-R, by Curtis Fuller, a great trombone player. So it was kind of play on words, Fuller Love. You know, I'm going to Curtis Fuller. And I had a greasy, oily publisher, and they should remain that way. Greasy and oily. Slimy. And so I renamed the song and I dedicated the new title to my former publisher. And so the whole song is called, this song used to be called Full of Love, but I changed it in case you missed it. Well, that's what this is, in case you missed it. Thank you.
Thank you.
I want to give a special thanks to my brother Cydale.